The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Gabite starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Big hit. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam dunk! It went down! Suicune is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Teddy Ursa is sent out. Hit! The substitute appears! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hit the substitute! Beautiful attack! It hits! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Teddy Ursa desperately holds on. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game!